wait, Ken, we calm down for just 1 minute, for less than 1 minute. Look, you look very much like you have wrong end of shit. You've got stuck in the stick, you're up creek with Battle of Crab. Look, look, I, how you say it? I'm here to help. Look.
That's codename Bogdan. Kill him.
No, kill me all you like. But stop, listen. Sure, I would like to destroy America, control Russia, and destroy fabric of civilization as we know it. But these are all piping dreams. I am here to help solve real problem.
And what's the real problem?
You! You are real problem! You're doing dirty work for Avon Quartz and his machine Cliffy. Oh, cigarette. Play God. Then fake human brain he builds will be brain of insecure little egomaniac. My scientists have studied Clifford. Clifford is asshole.
The AI is an asshole?
Exactly. And him and Quartz want us to kill each other.
I don't believe a word of it.
Well, how did I make this up?
How indeed. Well, thank you, Bogdan. Thank you, Mr. Crest. Thank you, silent, psychotic peons. But this is where I say arrivederci. No, I mean, get ready. I mean, this is where I'm in charge. Me and Clifford. Go fuck yourselves, losers. Yes, losers.
Yes, we're in charge. Me and my dad. We're in charge. And this outdated low-tech submarine will self-destruct in 30 seconds.
I think you've got to get out of there quickly!
Scuba gear, my hatch over there. I have secret escape pod. Good luck!
Swim for your lives! The Stromberg went down with a sub. Get to the shore and regroup with the others. Then let's meet at the hangar at LSIA. Avon is not gonna make this easy for us. Any of us. More choppers! Big ones! Inbound! Wait, who are these guys? Watch out for Avon's people. They are motivated. Avon's won. His AI is gone, you know, and we're all just goats waiting to be sacrificed. We should all applaud ourselves on the roles we played in the downfall of the human SIA. Anyone still alive and still on our side is gonna be there.